We're here at the Western Country horseshoe making, big part of the tradition and culture. And today I'm here to learn how I can make a shoe for my horsey.
Basically, it's a piece of steel that we nail on the bottom of a horse's foot, and we do it for three reasons. The most important reason is for the horse's protection. Secondary reasons would be for traction, and in some cases we'll use the horseshoes for therapy.
Well, I really wanted to learn how to make a horseshoe. Can you show me how it's done?
Absolutely. We're going to start out with a piece of concave stock, as I said before, and I'm going to work the tongs and you're going to work the hammer, and then
Okay. Once
you get comfortable with it, you're going to take over and I'm just going to direct traffic if you want.
We'll see about that weather. This traffic can be really good on the road to making a horseshoe. Okay. What do you want me to do?
Right here?
Go ahead. Like that?
Yep. Keep going.
Hard?
I'll tell you when to stop. Okay. I'm trusting you, Rado. If you hit my hand, I'm going to step on your toe.
Okay. Oh, well.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Keep going.
So he's throwing back the metal to the flame. Okay, it's taking shape. Look at that. Doesn't look like a horseshoe yet, but it's getting there.
Go ahead.
Okay, keep going?
Yep, keep going.
Oops. but like that?
That's fine, yep. Now you really have to be careful.
Ooh. Oh, look at that, it's sizzling. And there's the shoe for my horsey. For Sun News, it's Renato Gandia.